people. Like, I really thought I was offline. I really did. And also, I think I know the way. And I need to go back. All the way back. So, yeah. Like, there's apparently a sneak way that I have missed it. And I didn't know that, like, more people doing that. Also, good call. That's death counter because I'm going to die. Mix it up. Counter. No, not you. Not you. You. And I really also really appreciated the people that tried to contact me of that I was still streaming and I didn't know. Ooh. I am happy that I think I didn't do weird things. I think. I know I cannot sit still, but that is something I already know. Oh boy, I cannot sit still. But boys, I was really shitting bricks, if I didn't need to be fair, and I wanna be honest, you know? And I wanna say sorry, I don't know how much times I need to say sorry. And I hope, and I changed some things. Do you guys wanna I wanna show off, give me a moment, I wanna show off. My tea is coming, that, hate. Look at this, I have a break button now. Taking a break. Look at this shit. Fancy shit. And this I still need to get used to because I changed a lot to make it functional better. And also make an end screen thing, so those mistakes are not going to happen anymore. And if it do, I will shit bricks more. But boy, I can tell you, yesterday my hairstyle, oh boy. That was a surprise. But I need to find a way back. Oh, I need to find back. Hold on. Oh, my stupid ass brain. Oh. Wait. What is the best way? Oh, no, I need to go this way. No, I need to go the other way. Wait, what is way? Where is the butterfly? I forgot the way. Bad boys, I can tell you, maybe I go to other boys and more on the way. I don't know why, but... I always say, always sorry to everything. One thing for sure, I didn't sleep yesterday. I think I slept somewhere around 6 a.m. or 5 a.m. I couldn't say my dad good morning, he was confused. Oh boy, you are so confused. And then he realized, ah. Late stream. And I think, yeah, it was a really late stream. It was really late. What I am planning to, I need to go back to the car. Imps. I need to go back to the imps. And also, boys, if you're going to try to hunt that video, it's down. Oh. Good call. Bonfire. But boys, how you do? How are you guys? And if this video is somewhere live, I will be amazed. Less panic. Oh, you forget, boys, don't forget your daily biscuit. Why? Biscuit. Is that now done? Damn it. These okay snakes. Maybe I killed them fast enough. Ooh. Okay, never mind on the faster. Drink the pain away. Maybe I had to sit on the thing twice. Jesus. Okay, I'm going to get my other gear. And my other weapon, because this is no use. Shut up, my bitch. The same time, I really like the gear because it is lightweight. What do I want to do? The elite. I try to do it out memory. And I could not swear. I think it was this. No, not the dead bench. I cannot not remember I had that bench. I had the other sexiest bench, this one. And now the weapon. But I like this weapon! It's so pointy. And a lot of damage if I use it right. I was right to use it right. I really hope you are going to enjoy the game, Ritana. I really hope. There are trio mechs that you can play with. Hey, I need to link that to you soon. My sword is too small, and I died 2 times and I didn't count it. Now I did. For jou, mijn fella, I need to link one website for you. Sorry guys, I always do things in between because I will forget. I always forget. There you go, I linked it for you. That is the event where you can get the points. My trusty boulder. The pointy. The poker. And the mouse on the screen. Hello, my leisure, my malo, Sean. Chime. I tried to say everything right. I'm still kind of a panic for because of yesterday, so. Want ik wist je, I need cuddles. I need a lot of cuddles. I know a lot of people say don't worry about it, it is fine. That kind of thing. But my only problem is, it happened. It could be worse, and that is the problem. The idea to add, it can be worse. At least I was not picking nose. Or did I? I'm not going to rewatch it again. Big boy, how you doing? My little chain. Oh, that is so ass way. That is. I died so much to get. And I need to redo everything. I googled it. I used Google this time. Normally I really try to figure it out on my own or on direction from you, chat, my base. But this time I literally had no clue where to go. And I know with the butterfly I don't have ammo or anything else with me. And I saw on YouTube a dude going easy peasy lemmy squeezy. He had a secret way or something, or a way to get to the other side. Okay, that cannot, that cannot be. This cannot be. Oh, that brought me off guard. Is the boulder's back? Okay, sorry, that brought me off guard. I think the boulders are back. I don't thought the boulders would go back. I don't want that, the boulders are back. I slayed the big guy. But I need to go. I think you remember that I fought a big iron guy. A big dude with a small head. I need to go there. Damn it. Oh, I really hate those snakes. And that is the only sword that is long on the reach to me with them, you know? I have another sword, but it is too small. But I like that sword. But that is, I think, more meant for a thief build. I have a lot of dexterity. I do. Come on, shit. A huntsman actually makes a good dakemek. It's okay, don't worry. But now I know that too, so thank you very much. Sharing good information is not an ever wasted thing. Okay, let's not get off guard this time. If I stand here, you need to change direction, isn't it? The boulder is back. I don't like that. I'm going to wait here a little bit. So soon he will kill the other one. Have fun. I recommend the mid-weight and the heavy. Or is that with a model holder? I don't know. Can you still play that one? Ah, must be. Please, don't hit me! Who respawned that bitch upstairs? And how do I come to the bitch? Oh. That is indeed an ass path. At least I have enough poisons to get there. There we go. Sometimes I wait to see if they drop loot or not. Oh yeah, there is a range there. Go 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 go. Wait, who let you spawn back? I smacked at you in the toe. Okay. There we go. Like if I die, the worst part is over. But who respawned that bit? I destroyed him for a reason. I really destroyed him for a reason. Is the other one also respawned? No. Down, need to go destroy the why did I target them? Okay, there's a way. I targeted them way too soon. Just a little bit. But I can tell you boys, it's almost weekend. Free. Well, at least for some people, I think. And let's not fall down. Also, I can now upgrade the thing that I have, Eater's Flask, to +2. If I get it right, because I found the thing. Oh yeah, they have actually, I need to remember. Remember the day when Splatoon 3 is coming out. Because boy, I wanna know what the next DJs will be. Like I have those two. Those two. And I have an other. But that one is still sealed. Damn it, did he but he lost his head. Where are your head, boy? And I get this too. This one. I like this one. But the question is, shall I open it or not? That is the question. Also, God damn it, Kaibo! I need to fix my goal. This goal what broke is from World of Warcraft of the Dead Knight. This is the head that's supposed to be on, but he lost his head lately. Like, yeah, like this. Better seeing this. Because I really liked to play Dead Knight. I still do. Even I still remember the day that Frost was tank and Blood was DPS. And now it is the opposite way. But I can tell you that were good times. Can I sneak? Well, it is not kind of sneak, but it is close enough for sneaking. Like down there is a path. The old days was good days, especially when the game was actually fun. Indeed, I really missed the Lich King time. I know they're going to do classic, but do I really want to redo everything again? You know, do I want to redo everything? I think not. It will not give me the same experience in the past. If you that is. Reforged Electus. So I did that now. It's a plus 2. I save. So we did something good. At least. For now. And I need to go down. But also, I'm now kind of a paladin. Main-ish. I like to play paladin tank and healer and DPS, but mostly I always replace the spots. Like I saw that people use this as a path to get onto the other side. Apparently. Let's just walk. Like, it is true, like the window is broken, so this must be the way to do. And I didn't know. How do even people figure out that kind of stuff, you know? I will walk by past it. Or I need to think more on different ways. Like those kind of stuff I will imagine to fall down. There's a room there. Not really reachable. So. Oh! So, it is Ninja fighting? There isn't that body there, but I think if I get it, I will die. What is here? Okay, wait, 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 war. I go there. But Ritornado, did you play also World of Warcraft if you say it like that way? When it was actually fun. What class did you play? For your Alliance of Horde. I liked it to play both sides, kinda. I think I started Alliance. And then with Legion I started becoming a Horde because of Blood Elf, because I wanted also to be a Demon Hunter. Oh, that is so mean. I was just a little bit faster. I played more Alliance since I had more. Oh! Damn it, my loot! I was scratching my nose and I didn't. Good luck, my friend. I wish you luck on the battlefield. I believe you can do it and try to not do. Yeah. Don't do friendly fire. Like, there is a way to get to that side with rolling, but do I want to take the risk? Huh. Well, okay. So, if I stand here, any will do the same? Okay. Okay, it doesn't drop. I wanna get that soul there, but I think there's also a chest. Whoa. Let's see what I can get. Is there a deathmatch mode? I don't know. Most games you. For my feeling, every match is a death match. What does this handle do? Cannot move. Only each match you only have one life, you don't respawn or anything, you just rejoin the match later on. So if I pull it. No, I was right that this thing can change positions. My controller was shaking like a brick. Oh, there you have our best friend that I was killed every time. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. At least I can handle the smacks more. Oh. Smack the booty! What kind of smack was that? I never seen that smack. Smack the booty. So I don't know if the path what I was taking was right. I'm not sure. I'm really not sure. But for my idea, this is the only way to get continue on the story. For now. He sees me quickly. Normally I can just walk by past them. Why are they so strong? Damn it. Least I have. No, don't reset. Come back. Come back. I was thinking, do I need. If I go close, the other fellow I will kill. I'm not going to do that. At least he doesn't have a lot of HP. Don't reset! At least I know how to reset them. Boy, the other one has a. Why is he running compared to the other one? Okay, one of you two wanna fight me. I wanna have one at a time, please. Ah, that was my cue. I like the shield bash. That is the moment to hit them in the toe. Is also an option. Oh. I don't like it to fight them both. Damn it. Like I try to survive. You can see my death already. No, he see around with which times I die. There we go. Loot. Vince, yes, loot. Okay, I am worried about those already. Hello, fella, your turn. Me shield bash or shield smash. I have the feeling this fella is faster than the other one. Is he? Also away. Just booty. Smack him in the booty. Got the booty. Then she has booty. Can I open the door? Ooh. Ah. And I saw a fancy fella. Here? Other side. I need to tell you, it's one fancy ass castle. And I'm worried, fancy ass castle means a lot of enemies or big ass dude. Wait, there's a door. Oh, it's a double door for a big dude. That explains. Okay, ignore those. It's nothing. Before I touch them, do I need to kill those? Really? I don't know what those do. Take your breath. Ooh! Electric. Let me set it down. Okay. The way they are running. So, when I block one of those attacks, he jumps instantly backwards. That is mean. I drop if I smack faster, but it doesn't even help. But boys, they have brains. Good thing. Also. Actually, I was not even thinking about that. I flip it. The thingy. Okay, let's wait that the thing comes. Come here. I flipped that building. You see my sword up there. But there's also a little path down of that thing. I will show you what I mean. Give me. Still one big as fancy as a castle. Like there is something down. The same that I want. So I get my soul first. It is a lot of souls, isn't it? If I fight those two dudes coming back, going down. Like there is a path. Delete that way. I don't know what that way is. This would be a good way. And there is loot. Okay. That's almost one upgrade. Almost one upgrade. Yeah, let's go down. See what is down. Because this area is totally new for me. Especially that I locked that part. We need to look around. What are the options? More down because I never did I. Like what is here? Oof. I thought he was dead already. Okay, now he's dead. There is a lot of ninjas. Well, if I slay them one by one, I can upgrade. I totally can upgrade. You are not going to drink. This one. There we go. How is it slain already? 3, 4. I wanna get. The problem is if I get them all, I will be fricked. Stop rolling. Oh boy, oh boy. That is what I mean. Damn it! That is what I mean. One by one. Two, somebody is coming stand behind me all suddenly. Oh, I reacted too slow with that one. I'll take for sure there is a lot of souls there now. And if the boys that we watched me yesterday making a stream fail yesterday, apology. Go, I will say sorry all night. All night. All day. Itenaro, how's your matches going, actually? Or are you still in the match? I really like this castle. That's something. And also, still, you boys have a great day. Had a great day today. I did so much work to make the Twitch scenes. The starting scene, the break scene, the end scene. And also macro with every scene of it. And Monday I will be doing more rewards, changing some things around. Oh, no, not the both. Okay, if I kill smack one of them first. Damn it. Super confusing. That was my first time also, boy. There we go. Ooh, what do you loot? A skirt? A throwing knife? I don't mind the throwing knife. Kind of useful for the health. The hat to have. Thank you for my soul. Oh, that is so much souls. I actually start to think about, do I need to worry how big this room is and how big this picture? Why is that picture so big? Oh! Why is everything so big? Drink on it. If you need to do one thing, remember Tanado, in MechWarrior, you need to always press R. If you see an enemy, press R, that is targeting. The R is important. And other fellow teammates can see what you targeted, so they can help you out. Or you can see what they're targeting. Of course, all three. I hear the guy screaming with another one. Why were they screaming about? It is good to farm those if you wanna have a lot of daggers. And I'm really confused about this big ass painting. Don't drinky. Ooh, black iron helmet, black armor, and ooh. I think it is heavy. Ooh, there was something. E. Examinate? Corporation does not move. Mountain castle. So now what? want to go up. The reason that I want to go up, there's one chest. Will it be a mimic? Or will it be good loot? I don't know, but I want to also check what the frick did I actually... How heavy is heavy? Oh yeah, I got a sack. 6, ooh. That is quite heavy. How about the shield? Is there something special about us? Hold on, 16. I think if I wear everything of that, I cannot move anymore. I think I will lay on the ground so that I cannot move anymore. This Artemis weapon. Yeah? When I was here, that's also I want to check out. Or is it now dangerous what I now do? If I die. Nah, doesn't matter. Shoots like blue missiles. I went there. But what is all the way down? What is where and what is what? That is one fancy villa stone. And a bonfire. Thank you. Level up. And what shall I level up? Well, it makes a perfect 30, but then I missed it. Okay. And soon I will place it in other ones. That is one fancy dude. Do I need to worry? A ring of the sun firstborn. Sacrifice. Boost miracles. Now we know what is down there. When you die, you're forced to watch. Well, you can quit your match, but you still need to wait when the match is ended. Let me explain it like this. You can watch others. So you can spectate the other ones. See how they're fighting, that kind of shit. But you can leave. But if you want to do another match instantly, you need to wait that the match where you were in it is done. But the good part is you can look around to see, change your mag and that kind of stuff. I'm confused for a moment. How did I... Oh yeah, I remember. Where was the stairs where I... I'm confused, where was the stairs again? That guy can freeze death. Where is the stairs? Now I can do the same way how he did it. I forgot where the stairs are. Where did I jump to town? I don't know anymore, damn it! Then the same way how I get in. Maybe I can see the stairs when I am there again. Where is the stairs that I was looking for? Where did you come from? Drink the pain away before you get more pain. Okay, the first thing I want to do, get that spirit there. Is it her fat? I don't know. Or can I just... Stupid as me, can I just not smack it? I think I just called a smacker, didn't I? And I didn't. Oh! Bye! Ah, I knew it. So I need to re-kill a couple? I will retune because I know me. Oh, ah, damn it! I thought I could roll or something, and then I noticed, oh yeah, there's no path. Stupid as gravity, I always die of gravity. Give me a moment, I want to set the tea. I have a can of tea here, like tea. Okay, this is really hot. Oh, it is a micro laser missile. The name, I think it's typed it wrong. I also slowly get to remember what how the missiles are called. Kind of amazing to see it going down. But I can tell you, I'm really curious about Splatoon 2. Getting this. Oh. I always forget this dude. Loot. No, I see you try what you're trying to do, Santanata. Throwing knife. You know what always weird is? When... In the midday, I don't know what I want to add on the stream, and that kind of stuff. But while I'm streaming, I get ideas, and then I'm thinking. I need to do that off stream. Not in between. I'm really curious, what did he drop? Get it and run away with it. Get it and with the run away sword. Get it and run away with it. What the frick is that? Oh, what the frick? I got a bit confused about a battle on the ground. What the frick? Did my character just flipped? I don't know, probably just was the same thing, my fault not paying attention, just running away, and that was just my fault, I just wanna yeet. A great magic weapon. Use? You cannot use. I still don't know how to use magic. When I try to use magic, my character is scratching his head. I will do this. I was doing this in real life the same thing because I was confused by it. Is it not working? What was that pedal on the leaf? I want to check that out. There we go. Is it a piece of... Must be a piece of that. Yeah, it is a piece of that. Don't knife me, I already have a knife in my back. Don't do it. Quick. Those two are going to places. I wanna know, how are they going to reset now? Or are they staying now with me here? It's fine too! Going to do the same thing again? Yeah, I went for that round there. Wait, can I go? Yeah. Can I go up again? I don't know. I trust this path. It is weird that this is actually a path. I will never know that. Okay, where is the dude? There is the dude. Bye, dude. Ow. Smack me. There we go. Drink the pain away. I kind of also good soul farming downstairs, but I want to be fast as it's smart. And let's do focus on the path and not doing weird shit and that I fall down to my death. Can I push them that down? Okay, let's not try to push them down. Well, he's down now. My plan worked. That's not on the way I wanted. Son of a bitch. Hi, Nactina. How you doing? It was a proper F indeed. Only I tried 320 times. That is a lot of deaths. Too much deaths. See? Barely any today. Barely. I wanna know, can I go up again? Or do I need to do my weird way? Son of a bitch, I didn't have to... Guanabana. Okay. Je ziet een stilte rijden. Oeh! Well, it worked. What is this path leading to? Yeah. What's the point? It's not close to the moon. Where did you come from? He still has nerves. Anyway. But Tatina, how you doing? How you doing? Okay. You guys have to believe. Damn it! I thought if I roll, but there is a kind of thing that still is in the way. Son of a bitch! Going? I wanna know what is in the chest. I wanna know what is in the chest. Oh, you just need to go all the way. Okay. Oh wait, he will go. Okay. How late is it? I have 30 minutes. Then I do a break. 5 minutes. Oh yeah, that's it. Daily cookies. Biscuits. Daily biscuits. In the reward. Points reward thingy. Also. Oh no, not the police. Daily biscuits. A check-in biscuit. Why? Fancies. And I did a turn too soon. I need to go a little bit more up. Oh boy. Well, he's going to get it. Ah. John of a bit. Ah. John of a. How can I? He hit me and I cannot hit him back. Oh, this is a freaking ladder. I hate ladders. Just give me those. That building. And I really hope that I can choose the right path. Because I have no clue. How much sweetness did I do in it? There's a real ass sweetie to sweet. Gee. I am really curious how much depths I will have in the end. Am I even midway of midway? I have the feeling I'm not even midway. Okay, I still need to kill the butterfly. Okay. Going to trigger them. Standing here. Meanie son of a bitch. Oh. Drink the pain away. I'm happy that I actually upgraded to drink the pain away even more. How do I get the chest on the easier way? Is the way that I was thinking about rolling through it? Is that it? Is that really it? Damn it. E! I press B! Son of a bitch! I wish I was a demon hunter. From World of Warcraft with a double jump and a gliding down. I wish that I have a parachute. So I don't have gravity damage. I really wish a lot. I really do. I don't need hands because that cannot is coming in handy. Have a summoning thingy. I think the first I play Prepare to Die edition, not the newest one or something. Or version or something. He disabled it, right? The online thing. One thing for sure, I don't want to have more puzzles because of yesterday. He's freaking crazy visage. So much puzzles and so much insta kills. Boy, I died in a brick every turn. Of that old woman. Oh, and she is even a beaker. Like, if I go down there, there is nothing. If I go down there, maybe there is something. But I need to first get there. That is not... There is nothing there to get there. It is really with the rolling, isn't it? I need to... Pay attention, don't get distracted. I made you a stupid ass boy. And then I move press B to roll. To go going backwards. Okay. Okay, I will have it this time. I will have it, I believe. I will believe. And people are amazed how far I can get in this game. And then I still need to play 2 and 3. And Elder Ring. But I will get good. I will get good. I believe. I really believe. Can't wait again. This time I will have it for you. Also, is there something that they need to get here? No. Now we wait. That's a first. Thank you for the nerfs. He only gives nerfs. Is there secret walls? I already accounted one, but in a forest. I don't know if it also counts in there, in here. One thing for sure. I don't have concentration. I totally don't have concentration for this. Tonight I don't have concentration. And then I play Dark Souls. Does it make sense? No. And today I will have... Will not fall. That is a long error suddenly again. I don't know what I do wrong. Could not update the challenge points reward. Please do that again later. If you this reward was not created through the mix up, yeah, you need to delete it. Re-edit on the channel points page. The must be created to mix it up. Allow the app to be able to update the items. Damn it! Why do I go there? I really think about which one, but the problem is. The thing that I have created is a timer, and the timer, it will lock up a specific keyword in the title. Like if I have spooky nights at Wednesdays, so you guys can jump scare me with the sounds that I have added on the rewards. Those sounds will be added up. But if I don't have that keyword in the title, those sounds are not anymore in the reward. So they won't be updated. They will be set off. Yeah. That is a knife in my chest. So I actually have a kind of out. Do I say it inside the medic? The rewarded. Like each day, it can be different kind of rewards. Depends what I am playing. Nice? No knives. Okay, I will concentrate. That little hole, that little pillar is in the way. Or isn't that possible? Then that's why I'm really thinking about is it possible to get there on that way? Or is there another path that I need to take to get there? I don't know. But what is in the chest? One thing for sure, I need to have super glue to fix my goal. It also broke. Nah, it just looks like it. Well, a goal without a net. Or shall I try to do something else? But what if it is really useful in the chest? That's what I am really afraid of. What if? I really don't know. Do I want to check up there again?
Hello!
Jesus! Hi Sidekick, how you doing? The jump scared me. Or my thing is way too loud again. Can I only pull this one? Oh, don't reset! Damn it! How did I miss the booty? I never miss booties. I think that I saw a path. Okay, that dude didn't see me. No, it looks like it, but it isn't. What is the point to kill those? Okay, he's on his way. Tired and waiting for my tea. Oof. What kind of tea? loot, 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 loot. The way that you are running. Same here, I have concentration that I can like a brick. How? If he dies, I... He has wings. How he died. I don't mind. I don't mind. I died a lot of times. Oh, this is a path. To nothing. Damn it. If those bees were making that sound, there we go. Okay, what's the point that I can actually go here? Oh! Since when is this as great? Oh, run fella, run. Run fella, run. Hit Linda. And there I go. Well, it is a path to something, but I don't know if it goes to something. Those dudes are really on my way. I also have the sidekick like a real a lot. So eventually about 10 minutes, a little bit more than 10 minutes, I need to go pee break because I have new scenes. I can do breaks normally. And I have an end screen, so I'm happy. And I'm also a little bit tired. Because I didn't sleep yesterday almost. I got sad, said my dad good morning. That's the wrong one, I need to have that one. So it is a way to go there. Is it a weird way? I will never talk about it to go that one that way. I never knew. Maybe I can reset him. That is a maybe, because if I go way downstairs, he resets. So if I stand here, maybe? See? He resets already. That's a good thing, so... Hmm. Now I need to do those birds. I want to use the other sword that I have, but I can't. The only reason is that I can't. Ow! This is too short. The sword is too short. Loot? No loot. This is a real weird ass path that I need to walk. Bye. There we go. Eep. No eep. If I go there. Does he already shooting the son of a bitches? How do I counter that one? Is there not another path? Ooh! Well, I'm not even sure they are real rangers. I don't like that. Ow. Well. That was my toe. The only question is, can I do one by one? That's the problem. Or can I lure them to me? Boy, there's a problem, there's a problem. Push, push, push! Yes! How do you finish the game? I don't know either. Or did I do a kill the other dude? Ah, it will be not a boss battle, is it? If it is, I will shoot bricks. Hello? Okay, bye! Okay, what is in door number two? Oh, it is my friend! How did you come here?
Oh, there you are. You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate to call upon me. You've left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance to assist you. You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better, I'd think you have feelings for me. Oh no, dear me, pretend you didn't hear that.
But what if I do have feelings for you?
You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better. Oh no.
Sit on it. But how did that fella get all the way here? But we can make a lot of progress today. We found a way. Now I can try to fight this dude. Weapon that ri- Already? Yeah, I'm actually not surprised that it's already on the risk. I'm not surprised. A little bit too soon, roll. I mean. Damn it! I need to repair my weapon! Ah! Damn it! Shut up! It was a close call. Close call, I mean, it was a close one. Repair. Oh yeah, souls. Yep, a soul. Can you give me a moment, please? Now we can fight him again. And I notice now there is a chest behind it. That shield bash is pain. Oh. So he's in the triple poker. There we go. I will not fall for it again. Damn it. Okay, safe. A sun light metal? A badge of the ultimate honor. So I need to... Hold up, do I need to farm those? Do I need to kill those dudes also, if I need to farm those? How much do I need? Ooh! This dude is in the mood! Okay, I cannot see what he's doing, he's... Getting more pain. I don't want to have more pain because I already have a lot of pain. I don't have a lot of tasks. Hello. Can I open those? I don't know. I remember that I destroyed something and there was a scarab. A lightning scarab. I don't know what it... I have slain one, but I forgot what he dropped. See? I told you, hidden ways. And what is heavy breathing? Where is heavy breathing now? Playing in the darkness. See a chest? Question mark. Mimic. Oh, it's just so funny to see that they're doing that karate kick. I am so afraid. Now I always hope it. Hit the chest before opening it. Oh, ow, 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 ow Hi Zeb, how you doing? A clap. Interesting armor. Really interesting armor. Dragon tooth? Shield? I think that is really heavy shit. Oh, must be. I like the legs. Still heavy, but heavy, heavy shit. So I got the mimic instantly. That coat can go really the opposite way. If I didn't know. I went to other, went through the other chest. I would literally assume that there was no mimic. But also to be really sus, like what is that heavy brief? Door won't open from that side. Where? Do I want to even know what is t- Can I even peek? Oh boy. Mimic. I knew it. Why are there so much mimics? Got my tea now. Now try. I try for an early night for once. Have a good night, sidekick. Have good dreams. And have a good weekend, my fella. I really wish you a good weekend. I thought I had multiple feet. Can I go sleep in there? Can I? I already died once of those kind of tricks. Doesn't drop anything. I can go more up, but do I want to go up? What's this corner? Nothing. I I will come here later. So I know that is the path. Wait, why can I? What is hitting me? Or what is trying to hit me? Mimic. Every time when I instantly want a target, I always miss my target somehow. Always. Ooh! He can kick hard! I didn't know! But at least he still drop loot. Golden coin. Why are there so much dragonheads? This guy like to farm. Hello. Hello, I'm just looking here. Oh, there's that dude. Oh. Now he's coming. Okay, thank you. Oh, double poker. I'm squeezed. Let me. And I died. Damn it. Oh, there's also a lot of souls. Oh. Okay, I wanna get my souls back, then we go for a break, and then we will play some Macquarie here. I wanna have a chill night, a good night, and we need. And. Especially a good night, because I really need some sleep. Wait, what? Ah. Oh, wait, I'm already. I will go do the same mistake again, give me a moment. I think I only have to kill them once, do I? Like, I don't encounter them then anymore. Okay, let's go back. Save. Upgrade. No, they are still. They respawn. Okay, getting my soul, going back again. Damn it! At least it is perfect. 330. The guy was thinking you again. At least my soul is on the corner. So if I get it fast, go 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 go. Oh. E. Ah! No, the other way. No, I cannot do it that way. That, woo. I'm going. I cannot do. Oh. Oh, that fella. Well, there's good news and there's bad news. The bad news is I died. So it is not anymore 330, it is 331. The good news is my soul is really close by. Back there. There it is. So we can level up. But in what? Like, I wanna. I don't know how other people play this. Like, I see people playing with a really heavy sword. Like, an insane heavy sword. And heavy armor. And I am just struggling it with it. The static is more damage somehow. Let's make that also 30. But I go to Alta 4. We know what to do. We can explore that castle for the next time. I'm actually happy that they actually found a YouTube thingy online to find my way. And I found my good fella edition. I still don't have the emote of him. But we're going to explore there. See what we can do there. And also, I wanna see what is the fate of the Medal of Honor. A right to summon the Warrior of the Sunlight. Wait, do I get...
You really are fond of chatting, if I didn't. Oh no.
Oh wait, is it going to take us a minute, maybe? I don't know. I'm a little bit distracted over everything. A golden coin of... A coin of made of golden... Then the coins have a great value of word of man, value in where accepted currency is souls. Oh, if I have some coins. I wanna read this again. Okay. Thank. Oh, oops. Anyway, I'm going to Alta 4. Next time, castle hunt. So Alta 4.